You moron! What were you thinking? Do you realize what this means? We could all be
sucked! And the timer must have got screwed. That place was wired to go up like a firework factory. And somebody tipped off the cops, but everything
What's the problem,
apart.
Fellas?
Mike was supposed to torch someplace in the mall, but he screwed the fuses, and now the cops are crawling all over it. We gotta get our stuff and get out of here.
Relax, both of you. Let me think for a second. Tommy Vercetti just doesn't cut and run. The cops are gonna be going over that building with a fine-tooth comb, right? But that takes time. We gotta go in and torch that place ourselves.
Yeah, but
no one but a cop could get within a mile of that place.
So we go as cops. We gotta get uniforms and we're gonna need a squad car. All thanks to you, Mike.
I'm sorry.
I got it. All we gotta do is lure the cops in with the finger, put them in a lockup, and jump them.
Good plan. Let's go.
All right.
Okay, Lance, let's get the cops' attention.
Michelle, and
Orchestra Filarmonica di Jalapa in Mexico. There will be riots in the streets, small children giving me flowers and weeping here in Vice.
Now that got them really irritated.
Vice City is for sun worshippers and Philistines, and I told them no. I told them if I'm directing a work of commercial dross down there, I must save my soul in some serious
way. They
were right. I feel ahead of my time. The best artists are ignored. I mean, sure, any right-minded person would rather spend an evening watching me express the meaning of space as I move delicately across the stage in the dance of desire and denigration than flopping around in a disco or a nightclub or sucking the electric teat of television.
I know I would.
God, I mean, what is wrong with you people?
Tie him up and gag.
Ooh, fits perfectly.
Bit tight around the crotch, though.
Oh, yeah, yeah, mine too, mine too.
Easy, brother. No cop drives this bad.
Remember, smile at the other cops.
Hey there, officer. Nice badge. Nice badge.
Real smooth, Lance.
Okay, timers are set. 5 seconds and ticking.
5 seconds! We got to get the hell out of here!
I never asked your sister out, man.
The European gang plans to hit the bank in Vice City. My employees would rather this didn't happen. Each member of the gang has a caller while they are here in Vice City. Some have menial jobs, others are on vacation. Each target and their likely whereabouts are taped under the phone.
Bunny, honey.